Toyota All-Stars, powered by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.
Start.
19-year-old Michelle Cross hasn't let much get in the way of accomplishing her track and field goals.
You are your own person, your own mind. You can't listen to that exterior noise that tells you that you can't do it.
The sophomore lives with cerebral palsy, which limits her ability on her right side, but she proudly represents SDSU as the first adaptive track and field athlete.
I was a little overwhelmed at first, but honestly, I competed with able-bodied or like regular athletes in high school, so it's still about the same, but I was just, at first, I thought I was going to be like, you know, kind of, I was just a little bit scared, but I did fine and I love it.
Seeing her just gain confidence over time was probably the most satisfying thing as a coach, really, because Michelle and I, we share the same disability.
Chula Vista High grad and former Paralympian Akil Whitehead launched the Adaptive Athletics Program earlier this year, making it the first collegiate program of its kind in the state.
There's a lot of people that are starting to be more aware that these athletes exist, that these sports exist, and that, you know, we're here to represent Team USA.
Michelle gets the chance to do just that next month in Switzerland. The Orange County native was among just 20 adaptive athletes who qualified for the track and field World Junior Championship team, where she plans to compete in the 100 meter.
Seeing that you, like, there are people that are just like you and that you can compete against anybody.
We should tell more people to just work hard, especially if you're an adaptive athlete, because there are opportunities now for athletes like us. So I'm very proud of her in that sense.
And Michelle looks forward to her opportunity at SDSU and abroad to bring more awareness to adaptive athletics.
I feel very honored to do it, especially because, you know, it's obviously new, and I love how, like, people get to come out and try to, like, you know, express themselves.
I just look forward to, you know, kind of seeing where not only where she takes this, but on the track, but just see, you know, who else she, you know, kind of tells to be like, hey, you should be part of this thing.
Kaylin McMacken, Fox 5 Sports.
And if you know someone in your neighborhood,